what's happening?
Well, weatherman says it's supposed to be nice today. Kind of bored, so I think I'm gonna hook the GoPro up on the Trail Finder 2 and maybe do a little ditch digging. But first, I need to prepare. So I can put the little mount on the top of the truck, and may need a couple other things.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's the mount that came with the display box. But hey, it works. And we are ready to rock.
And of course, when you're heading outdoors, messing around in the sun and things, you always want to protect yourself. Maybe use some sunblock. You hit the trails, you know, you gotta have that bug spray and a snake bite kit. You want to carry that stuff with you. And also a bee sting kit, because let me tell you, last summer, she got attacked by bees. It was not a pretty sight. I've never seen a radio for a truck fly so far in my life. So, but that's kind of one of those. Now wait a second. It's like 65 degrees outside and the sun's not really out. It's kind of overcast. Sometimes you just never know if you'll need it, you know? I mean, you could be walking along in the woods and next thing you know, a squirrel flies clear out of the tree and lands on your head or something. What would you do? I mean, you gotta have protection somehow. I mean, sure, I might have my 9 with me, and that's good for a snake or a bear to come up on me, and I could, hey, you better get out of here. I'm gonna scare you. It's really loud. Pew pew. But, you know, But then again, if an entire tree falls, yeah. I think I got it now. Yeah. Bring on them trees falling down. Yeah. You ever driving down the side of the road where you are seeing people look at you funny? Wear one of these. They all look at you funny. We're ready to roll though. Let's rock. Yeah.
Get out here and see how it feels outside.
Oh my God. For once the weatherman was right.
65 degrees out here.
Just getting critters around. Oh man. Oh my God. It's so good out here. Must be out here naked or something. God, my. This is great. We ain't had any weather like this in a while.
Thank you. We'll be right back.